5, Highway 71 back open now after an 18-wheeler hit some power lines there. Traffic was diverted while crews cleaned up an AT&T power line that landed on the highway at Texas Highway 71 and Silver Mine Drive. That's in southwest Austin. Crews tell us there wasn't a loss in phone service, and the road has since been reopened. And traffic was